Royalties, we're going to start with prayer. Everybody bow your head. Close your eyes. And together, let's pray. Our Father, which are in heaven,
our daily bread,
and forgive us
our
trespasses
as
we forgive
those
who trespass against us.
Lead us not
into temptation,
but
deliver us
from evil.
For thine is the kingdom,
the power,
and the glory.
In Jesus'
name,
amen.
It's a great day to serve the Lord. It's a great day to serve the Lord. It's a great day to serve the Lord. Walking in the light of God. Let's walk. Walk, 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 walk in the light. Walk, 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 walk in the light. Walk, 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 walk in the light. Walking in the light of God. It's a great day. Be a soldier for thee, as tall as a tree,
as tall as a tree.
Royalty!
Yeah!
Royalty!
Yeah!
How you feeling?
Great!
How you feeling?
Great!
Let the connection to the Father, blessed highly favored, full of joy.
Woo! Good job, Royalty. Give yourselves a pat on the back. Good job.
Good job.
Good job. G-O-O-D-J-O-B, good job, good job. I know I did a good job, so say I did a good job. I know I did a good job, so say I did a good job. 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 G-O-O-D-J-O-B.
This is how we started our day every day at Operation Fit Kids Summer Camp. Now we are going to have a presentation from our 6 to 8 year olds under the leadership of Miss Shanita, Miss Ebony, and Miss Frank. I'm sorry, 3 to 5 year olds.
Leah, who do you have here with you?
Elijah.
And is Elijah related to you? He's your what?
Cousin.
Your cousin? And what are you doing here today, tonight? You and Elijah. Are you going to perform something? You're going to sing and dance?
Sam?
Yes, ma'am.
What are you going to be singing and dancing?
1, 2, 3, Jesus loves me.
Oh, you've been practicing that? And where'd you learn it?
Summer camp.
At summer camp. Oh, did you enjoy summer camp this summer? All right. What about you, Elijah? What are you going to be performing? You going to do the same thing Leah's doing? All right. We look forward to your performances, okay? Okay. Thank you.
Our 3 to 5 are going to sing a song, and then we're going to introduce the lessons that we taught during the summer program. Get in the groove, you've got to move.
Get in the groove, you've got to move. Get in the groove, you've got to move. Get in the groove, you've got to move. Get in the groove, you've got to move.
Do your part, be heart smart.
Make your heart ready, safe.
Do your part, be heart smart. Do your part, be heart smart. Do your part, be heart smart. Do your part, be heart smart.
And we also learned that a walk a day is the healthy way.
A walk a day is the healthy way. A walk a day is the healthy way. A walk a day is the healthy way. A walk a day is the healthy way. A walk a day is the healthy way.
And getting strong won't steer you wrong.
Getting strong won't steer you wrong.
steer you wrong. Getting strong won't steer you wrong.
Getting strong
won't steer you wrong.
Toughen up. Miss Ebony is going to help them with the rap that we did.
Okay, guys, they really love this rap, everybody. Y'all ready? One, two, three. Now it's time to pump our bodies.
Now it's time to pump our bodies.
Now it's time to pump our weight.
Now it's time to pump our weight.
Now it's time to pump our bodies.
Now it's time to pump our bodies.
Get up now. Don't delay.
Get up now and don't delay.
Now it's time to pump our bodies.
Now it's time to pump our bodies.
Now it's time to pump our weight.
Now it's time to pump our weight.
Now it's time to pump our bodies.
Now it's time to pump our bodies.
Get up now and don't delay.
Get up now and don't delay.
Okay, I have one more student. Keanu, come here. He's gonna lead the kids off stage. Thank you. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Is that you should eat the right amount of food from each food group every day.
Okay, now we're gonna have a dance break with Miss Jamie, and they are just about ready.
And tonight you're here for a performance. Who's performing for you?
My daughter Jada Davis.
And how old is she?
She's six.
She's six. And what kind of performance is she gonna be doing?
Well, with her, I expect a little fun, laughter. A little goofiness, but excitement at the same time.
Oh, okay. Is she in dance lessons right now?
No, she's not in dance lessons, but she does her own dances at home.
Oh.
She's a good dancer.
All right. Okay, thank you.
All right.
So, ladies, tonight's the big night, right?
Yeah.
Y'all gotta talk a little loud. So.
Yeah.
Okay, are you excited?
Yes.
Anybody in dance lessons?
No.
And how long have you all been dancing?
I've been here for 4 years. Almost 5. This is going to be my 5th year.
So have you all enjoyed the camp?
Yes, ma'am.
So are you all nervous?
No, I'm not nervous.
You're not nervous?
If I have dance society, I'm going to have more people than this.
Oh, okay. Are you nervous?
I've been on stage pretty much my whole life.
Yeah, nervous. You're a little bit nervous?
Yes.
That's the girl you love.
Are you a little nervous about the dance today? Well, have you danced in front of somebody? I think you are going to do a very, very good job. I'm excited and I can't wait to see it, okay?
My key is your seat now.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.